from the films she was fired from making before she left MGM. This is one of them, and this number is proof positive of the fact that she could make not any song not only palatable, but powerful.
Don't say nothing, he just